A disturbing discovery in St. Charles County. A bomb squad recovered these practice grenades from the home of a late Vietnam War veteran. It's unclear if the three grenades were functional, so technicians properly secured them. If you find something like this, do not touch it. Instead, call the police.